Tell me, Vinakis. Have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son.
Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now! The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Yeah! Is your head!
Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter! Come, Persian!
I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes!
You will die, and you will fail.
Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you!
Come, fool! Enough talk. Time to die! My son is more of a warrior than you!
Once I'm done with you, king, all of Sparta's sons will be slaves for Xerxes!
Sparta's sons would rather die! No match for a Spartan!
What? Behind the mountain?
By dawn, you will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of...
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember!
Finally. Wow. This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
Okay, let's start her up. Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just started, Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so, worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization, if you're up for it.